Hello children, this is the continuation of Act 3, Scene 2 for Standard 10. Yesterday we have discussed Portia's dialogue. Now today we will go on with Bassanio's line number 25. Bassanio says, "Let me choose, for as I am, I live upon the rack." Bassanio says that, "Let me choose, because as I am, I live in torture." Here, upon the rack, It means in a state of torture. The rack was an instrument, something like a bed. The victim was stretched upon it, and his wrists and ankles attached to the four corners. The levers stretched him out violently, living in great agony. It was used to force confessions from a prisoner, and is still used as a metaphor for intense pain. So it's a metaphor. Next, Portia. Upon the rack, Bassanio, then confess what treason there is mingled with your love. In torture, Bassanio, then confess what evil is there mingled with your love. Bassanio, he replies, "Nothing except the uneasy feeling of doubt that I am never going to get you, enjoy you. Disloyalty has nothing at all to do with my love. They are as opposite as hot and cold." Portia, to this, she replied, "Eh, but I fear you speak upon me, upon the rack, where men enforced do speaks anything." "Yes, I am afraid you speak out of torture, where men will say anything." Bassanio, "If you promise to grant me my life, I would confess the truth." Portia, "Well then, confess and live." Bassanio, "Confess and love have been the sum, a very sum of my confession. Oh, happy torment, when my torturer teaches me answers for escape from evil. But let me go to my fortune and the chest." Here, "Oh happy torment, when my torturer doth teach me answers for deliverance." It means, it is still a metaphor of the rack. Bassanio says that his torturer, who? Portia. So Portia is the torturer as well as the redeemer. So he is saying that who is keeping him in agony of suspense is a kindly torturer, since she suggests the answer which will have the effect of releasing him from the ordeal. To this, Portia said, "Away then, I am locked in one of them. If you do love me, you will find me out. Nerissa and the rest, go away. Let music sound while he makes his choice. Then if he loses, he will die as a swan, fading in music. So that the comparison may be extended, my eyes shall be the stream and watery deathbed for him." Here, it means a swan-like end, fading in music. It means an old superstition that the swan, usually mute, sings a beautiful song just before its death. Another line, "My eye shall be the stream and watery deathbed for him." It means Portia says to him that just as the stream on which it floats, that means the swan floats, is the deathbed of the dying swan, so her tears-filled eyes will be the deathbed of Bassanio if he fails.